Every curious mind has lots of unanswered questions about our universe and celestial bodies. So, let's begin the question-answer session.
Why does Saturn have rings?
Why does Saturn have rings? Because it tried to get married once. Saturn has ring. It's believed to be have come from a breakup of a moon that it had. So it's largely an icy moon that it had. Saturn has icy moons with water and ice. So it's believed that one such moon came too close to Saturn, was just very close to Saturn, broke up because of tidal effects. And that is what continues to orbit around the Saturn in the form of rings.
Do other planets have rings?
Yes, other planets also has rings. What all planets have rings? Jupiter,
Uranus,
Saturn,
Uranus,
Neptune. Yes.
But the incredible thing about at least Saturn's rings, it's been well studied because, you know, spacecraft Cassini and other people. It's a very, very thin. In comparison, the thickness is like 1/100th or something of the size. That's quite incredible. We still don't understand how anything can be so wafer thin, still be stable.
Sir, do the other planets' rings are formed due to the same cause of which the Saturn is?
Pretty much comes from breakup of any close by object.
Sir, you said that the rings are icy. So is that with respect to H2 or are there other compounds which are solidified?
I think it's mostly H2O because given that size, I don't think methane can sit on. If methane has to solidify, it has to be under enormous pressure. So it's largely would be water ice which can solidify at very low pressure. This is my guess. I don't work in this field, so I'm just guessing from chemistry.
It is estimated that if we find a water source large enough to contain Saturn, it will float on it. Is it true and why?
Because it's light. Is that the question?
The average density of Saturn.
Average density is low.
Yes. Sir, why does Venus look so bright even though it's a planet?
Well, Venus's atmosphere is really thick and it doesn't absorb too much of the sunlight that it gets. So it's reflecting a lot. So obviously if you reflect more, you know, the more sunlight you reflect, the brighter that you will appear. And Venus reflects more than say Mercury or Mars or something. So then we see it as much brighter in the sky.